Your time now is 6:05, and a man was killed in a shooting last night in southeast Bakersfield, marking the county's 20th homicide of the year. Here's a look at the scene. And according to BPD, the department got a shot spotter alert around 9 o'clock last night in the 1400 block of East 9th Street near Martin Luther King Jr. Boulevard. Officers responded and found a man in the parking lot with major wounds. He was taken to Kern Medical, where he died. BPD says at this time there is no suspect information. If you know anything, call BPD at 327-7111.